Good morning, students. As you know that we have just now finished with the topic of symmetry. Now we'll do an art integrated activity related to that. For this we need a sheet, colors. I'm using here acrylic colors. You can use poster colors also, brushes and a thread. You need to have a little thick thread so that when you pull it, it does not break. So, as you know, the basic rule of symmetry is that we get exactly identical mirror images of something. So, the first step is that we fold the sheet into two parts, like this. I have taken out the colors here. I am using orange and green color as Independence Day is approaching and my sheet is white. So, the first step is that we take out the colors in a palette and then we dip them in the color nicely, like this. We dip them nicely, a nice amount of thread in the color, so that our entire thread gets covered. The thread in green. So we have dipped it nicely in both the colors. Take it out straight. Press it and pull the thread. Open and see, you have got a beautiful design on both the sides, exactly the mirror image of one. Do this activity and paste it in your notebooks. Hope you enjoy.